Fast forward video. Parametric models are fantastic and can represent a large amount of geometry quickly and easily, but parameterizing them means either editing a lot of complicated text or using a lot of sliders to edit parameters. If we add 3D handles inside the object silhouette, we're able to control a parameter easily and interactively, but this can look ugly. Our interactive dimensioning approach places these handles outside the model silhouette. We show applications to a large range of domains.